that?
Example. Be consistent.
What do you mean stealing? How's that an example?
Huh? See that? It's not because. No.
Don't worry.
Wait.
Still talking about
necromancy. You say I'm away from subject doesn't make it true. Okay, take care of yourself. Anyway, now the Old
Testament. 9/11.
The Old Testament. Is the Old Testament? Echo. Is the bro, come on.
Communication.
It's
your own interpretation. Criteria. Is the Old Testament criteria? Is the Old Testament criteria? What are you gonna do?
No prophet ever.
What are you gonna do to me like that?
Hosea 9:11.
Hosea said God's not a man. Read it. Yeah.
It was about necromancy. Game.
You've read it already.
I need to pray, you know. Can you move aside? Can you move the way?
Come this side.
Come this side. What I'm saying, if you're gonna say, hear me out a bit. If I'm gonna tell you, what you're gonna do?
Isaiah 9:11.
My criteria is the Old Testament. So whatever Old Testament says, I have to believe it. But guess what? The Old Testament said do not fornicate. So I will use it against you because you fornicate. But when I'm stealing, you tell me who the minister Shamsi. But the Old Testament said do not steal and you steal. So I'm saying if the Old Testament is the criteria, the Old Testament said God's not a man. But you still believe God is a man. So why are you throwing the Old Testament under the bus now?
Where did it say God's not a man in Hosea 9:11?
I the Lord am not a man.
It says, right, it says Hosea, this is it, Hosea.
Hosea 11, 9 or 9:11.
Let me try
11:9. Go for I the Lord am not a man.
The other definition said, especially to find out the future. This one definition from Cambridge University. Yeah. They said the act of communicating.
Communicating.
One second. The act of communicating with the dead in order to discover what is going to happen in the future.
Now, you spoke about.
You believe God's a man, by the way. Hey, listen, you don't understand the point, to be honest. Just calm down, please.
Look, he said,
the future. I the Lord,
you cannot. You cannot. Let me tell you what. I'm going to go to what God says.
Read Hosea.
Hosea, let's go. And we're going to go to necromancy and talk about that.
Okay,
right?
Hosea,
we're on 11, verse 9. Yeah. Right? Now this is what the mistake you make all the time is you miss out the context.
Read the context.
Right? God is explaining about himself and
explain, read the context.
Don't tell me what my Bible says. I'm reading, so you listen.
Yeah, read.
Ask me, so let me read. Right? How can I give you up? I'm reading from verse 8. How can I give you up, Ephraim? How can I, God is saying, how can I do these things? How can I hand you over, Israel? How can I make you like Adma? How can I set you like Zebulun? My heart, don't just jump when I get to there and run.
I'm not running.
The whole entire thing, I can see you
coming. I'm not.
Okay.
You go to show. Can you record it? Jen, love me. Down, Jen, go on. Can you record it?
He's gonna dust.
Go on, Ken. Ken, we got you today.
We got you today. Now you have to listen to the explanation of the verse.
No explaining, no read it. Yeah. Read it.
If you don't want the explanation of the verse,
read it.
Or rebuttal, the full rebuttal,
read the text.
You might as well leave now.
No, don't explain it to you,
wait. Let me tell you. I'm a Christian. I know what my text
is. No, this is the text. That's not a Christian text. That is a Jewish text.
I know what this says.
Read it. Read it.
I would read it.
Ken, you're a child today. Like a child today.
No.
I'm
going to
teach you.
And explain.
We're going to take you back to school. Go on.
I will not execute the fierceness of my anger. I will not again destroy Ephraim, for I am God and not man.
Not a man!
Stupidity
I don't know, I'm God not a man.
Now, if you listen, God has said what he won't do because he's not a man.
He's not a man. Right? No, no,
talking about,
he said, I'm God not a man. I'm God is what?
He's talking about
I'm God not a man. No, no, no. He said, I'm God not a man.
Perfect.
He's God a man.
He's powerful.
He's
not like man.
He's God a man.
Like him, like me, like every Muslim here.
He's shouting, shouting. He's scared, scared. Calm down, calm down.
Because I have to do this.
He's God a man.
Because you have all of your Muslims here.
You are shouting.
I'm here the word of the Lord.
He's got a man.
So now,
he's got a man.
Explain it to you.
He's got a man.
Saying here,
he's not a man.
He will not behave.
No, he didn't say that. He said that. No, he didn't say that.
He's not a man.
He says, I'm God's not a man. He didn't say that. He didn't say that. He didn't say that.
He
didn't say that. He said, God's not a man. Kane,
do you understand
Kane,
now
he's got a man.
What he's talking about?
Kane, he's got a man.
Man that
he's
not a lie.
Kane, he's got a man.
He's not a man that's imperfect.
He's got a man.
Why are you scared?
Kane, he's got a man.
Right, Jesus, let me explain.
I ask you that. He's got a man.
He's got a man.
He's glorified flesh in heaven. Now.
He's got a man.
Yes.
He's a man.
Glorified flesh in heaven.
No, wait, wait, wait.
God
no.
is spirit.
No, no, no.
At the same
so,
time.
So you argue against the Bible. He's a God. He's a man.
No.
Take it.
Are you going
to run? Look at yourself. Take it. I'm not running.
How with this?
Okay, I'm.
Typical.
You are contradicting yourself.
You won't listen to
God is not a man. It's a green light. Green light. Cross, cross.
You won't listen to the rebuttal.
You're not making no sense.
No, listen to the rebuttal.
You're making no sense.
You won't allow the truth to come out.
The Bible says God is not a man. You believe God is a man.
You won't listen to the truth.
I'm not running.
You'll hear the truth coming.
You'll what truth?
Here
you,
I can't allow sir, doubt. To
you believe
in
God is a man.
So you run.
You believe God is a
why
man.
Did Muhammad?
You believe God went
to
the toilet
to join Islam.
That's a lie. Black
why
people.
Did
it's a lie?
Why did
he changed the subject.
I will prove to
why
you today
subject?
That Muhammad.
Why he changed the subject?
To join
he changed the subject. Why changed the subject?
Why
changed the subject? No, I'm talking about God's not a man.
So let's talk about.
He's God a man.
God is a glorified flesh in heaven right now.
He's God a man.
What's flesh? Are you flesh?
I'm asking God a man. But in the Bible, right. God's not a man.
No, that's the context you have to look at. And are you willing to hear the context?
No,
the context.
You're explaining
like
it.
You're saying you're not a woman because you're you don't go and cry because you see
no,
a
no. Because
you're
because
saying, I'm not a woman because
listen,
I cry when I see
because
a
because God is not a man.
That's what he's doing.
Listen.
He's saying, I am not going to do these imperfect things.
That's God's God blessed man.
Imperfect.
That's God's God blessed man.
Listen.
Kane, listen carefully. That's God's God blessed man.
I hope people understand this.
No, 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 understand this.
I hope people understand this.
He's Christian. Only Christian. The one.
And this is why
that's God 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 God
Shamsi.
Kane, listen.
He tried
just
for you not to
Kane, Kane. That's God God
is explaining that he's perfect.
That's God God bless
he's him. Not. He's not
that's
perfect
God God bless
like a man.
Okay. That's God God's breastfed. That's God got breastfed.
You understand?
Kane, Kane. That's God got breastfed.
Thank you.
Kane, that's God got breastfed.
Thank you.
Kane, that's God got breastfed.
Sorry?
Does God get breastfed?
As a man, yes.
Well, take care of yourself.
Why are you running?
Take care of
yourself.
Believe God. God got breastfed. Khalas. So God like a baby. That's it.
Keep trying to cross him. There's a green light. Sam.
I would do it now. God got breastfed.